We are looking at Mach 5 Wicked Awesome Wheels in flat black and gunmetal. The one in the foreground is gunmetal, which is a gloss finish. In the background, flat or satin black, which is a matte finish. Gunmetal, satin black. Up close you can see that the gunmetal has a metallic sparkle in it. While the black does not have any metallic in it.